One of them we cannot reveal until later on the show, right? Right, Belle? There's a surprise. They have to look forward to that. The biggest surprise is there are no truths to the rumors that this show is going off the air. You gotta kill me first or something like that. So we're still live. We're still here at ABS-CBN. This is MAD Live coming at you right here in your living rooms, bedrooms, wherever you are. We're here for you. Now, this, our first guest to start the show off with a big bang, we got the man on the moon presenting this. You'll know what I'm talking about in just a bit. The man on the moon man, as the Eraserheads call them, because we have a band who just came back from New York, where they were awarded the MTV Viewer's Choice Award for Asia. Yes, this award was arrived by votation. And of course, though a lot of votes came from the Philippines, triple the number of votes came from other parts of Asia, which is very good to know. It means it wasn't just Cecil and Noel and Belle calling up and emailing MTV Asia, we want the Eraserheads. No, three parts, I mean, they were the whole, all of Asia. They voted for the Eraserheads. Now, they came, now they're here with us right now by way of VTR. Of course, the album that they like to promote to you is called Sticker Happy, and the brand new single is Kaliwete, coming at you with a victory party at the Music Museum. Here they are, the Eraserheads, with the Moon Man.
Ginamit mo ngunit biglang naturete ikaw bala ay kaliwete sunod-sunod.
Alright, now everyone is talking about, of course, the Viewer's Choice Award from MTV Asia, which you have won, but they're talking about the speech, the acceptance speech, which you took hours to write. Is that how it was? Did it take you forever to write this speech?
Only 2 days.
2 days during the storm, they were writing a speech to accept this award. If you did not see it, we're going to show it to you now. Watch.
And the winner of the 1997 International Viewer's Choice Award for Asia is Eraserheads from the Philippines.
Salamat sa Diyos, maraming salamat to all the fans who voted for us. BMG Pilipinas, Oreyes, our director, Robin, our producer, our crew, MTV Asia, our families and friends.
Mabuhay ang Noy P!
Bong Chi!
Alright, you've seen the speech, you know the words, you know every time we have the ads on the show, we always try and dissect their songs. Kasi may mga ibig sabihin, right? If you read between the lines, may ibig sabihin. What about the speech? What about the acceptance speech? Could they be have some hidden messages within the speech? Let's replay it, stop it, and find out what that word or that line meant, starting with the first part. Watch this.
Salamat sa Diyos, maraming salamat to all the fans who voted for us, BMG Pilipinas.
What do you still pray for? Anyone can answer. Go ahead. Do you, I know you still pray. That's very good. What do you pray for? Besides a different hair color.
We pray for recess most of the time.
Recess?
Yes.
Okay.
And we pray for food.
For world peace. For the fellow countrymen.
Better elections. They pray better elections. Let's start on that. Why don't we? Praying is very important. Not just winning awards, but praying. I'm making you look good. Now, did you pray for this award? Did you like, oh, go? Did you?
No, we didn't.
Didn't have to pray for it.
My parents did. My mother did. She went to church and prayed for the award. And my sisters. But us, no, we didn't. Because we weren't really expecting to win.
But you did.
Yeah.
The main thing is
we
you
were
did.
Working. When
yes.
When they announced it.
And then you took a flight all the way to New York City with all the jet lag inside. They accepted this award because your prayers were answered for the Eraserheads. Let's go to the next word. Dissecting time. Watch.
Oreyes, our director. Robin, our producer. Our crew. MTV Asia. Our family.
The word is MTV. Now, did you get starstruck when you were in New York? Who did you see while you were there? Name some names, really quickly, of some of the names of the stars you saw.
You too.
Spice Girls.
Spice Girls.
Beck.
Springsteen. Sting.
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 Madonna.
Winona Ryder.
Oh, Winona. I like her.
Samantha Fox? You were dreaming. Now, was there anyone you saw na talagang alam mo, dahil nakikita mo sa TV, sa mga music video, sexy siya, pero nakikita mo sa personal, disappointed kayo? Was there one particular artist you were disappointed when you saw them up close?
Matt Smear.
Anyone else?
Mike Keneally.
Like Winona, was she exactly what you saw in all them?
Yeah, she was actually, cute.
Cute. All right. Okay. Next word, please. She was cute. Let's watch this.
Mabuhay ang Noy P.
The word is Noy P. Now, do you see yourselves transcending, being Noy P, but now transforming into an international group, an international household name? Or are you still always going to be Noy P?
Yes.
Yes, you do see yourself transforming into an international group?
No. No,
we're still praying
for that. Don't really know because it's so hard to tell, you know?
That's a different group, right? This is another group? Anyway.
<Yeah. laughs> We might be working for years, you know, and we're still praying for it. And,
well, hey, excuse me, but this is a big start. This is closest I ever got to one of these things, and you guys have one already. I mean, I don't mean to seem like you should be so humble and all that. That's fine, but this is a big step. I mean, for you, it's an award, and for you, it was the viewers who saw it, but this is a big step for you. What's next? Is there another plan for you now, aside from the new video that we're showing now? What's the next step for Eraserheads after this international fame?
Promote the next album. We have
a new one out.
It's called Sticker Happy.
Sticker Happy.
And we're still waiting for the word from the people over there at BMG International.
Well, I'm sure they're really proud, the people of BMG. They got the hottest group in town. Got one of these. No one else got one of those, let me tell you. Let me ask, before I get to the next word, could this be one of the secrets to success? The laid-back feeling you guys have now, success does not spoil you. Is that a secret to success, you think? Not to be spoiled by it?
Well, we try not to, think about it, because it's really, it gets really crazy when people come over and tell you that
we just work.
Is it work for you, or is it music?
Half of it is work.
But most of it is music. More,
yeah, that's the fun part. Music is not work.
Well, it's nice to get awards like this, to be rewarded for your hard work. Now, who gets to keep the trophy? I mean, I only see one little astronaut here. The Moon Man. There's only one Moon Man.
Yeah, they gave us only one.
I got the flag.
You got the flag?
I get his underwear.
Next word, please. Watch this.
Bogchi!
Bogchi. Why include food in your speech? I don't get it. Is it?
It's a verb.
It's a verb? It is a verb? You're talking to a complete moron when it comes to this word.
It means eat.
Eat.
Yeah.
So what did you mean in your speech? Why mention the word eat? Like, Philippines eat this?
Yeah, don't forget to eat because you'll die.
Okay. They're really confusing. I'm already a confused host, let me tell you. So the word food had or eat had really nothing to do with the speech, but a reminder at the end of the speech, Philippines, you gotta eat. You gotta eat to stay alive, let me tell you. Now, we congratulate you on behalf of the Philippines and all of us here on MAD, the whole staff, cheering for you. We've had you on the show when you were nobodies, and now you're nobodies with a something. The Eraserheads with a feat that no other band has ever achieved. And here on the show, they were not kind enough to give us some of their time. They have a show here at the Music Museum. The award is, of course, this award right here from MTV Asia. What do you call him?
The Moon Man.
The Moon Man. The Viewer's Choice Award in MTV Asia, and they got it, the Eraserheads. Why don't you invite them to get your new album, Sticker Happy? Go ahead.
Buy it.
Thank you. Sticker album. Go get Sticker Happy with the new single, Kaliwete.